So welcome everyone to our CFE 2021. This is gonna explain to you all the concepts and the ideas that you need to understand if you are taking your exam now. If you have studied before for 2020 and you have passed your examination, that's great. But now ACFE announced starting from July 12, 2021, everything changed. So the purpose of this is to explain to you what you need to know about the new changes and how can you prepare and pass the CFE exam based on these new changes. So first, let's understand what are these changes. What happened in 2021? 2021, considered after 30 years of launching the CFE certificate, is one of the major changes that happened to the exam. Because before that, we have two editions. We have international edition and we have US edition. ACFE decided that now, because this certification is going to be a global certification, there is no more two editions. They are going to have only one global edition. So ACFE introduced for the first time ever 2021, which is only one edition, covering all the concepts that you are going to use when you are going to do fraud examination globally and when you are going to do them in US. And because of that, the content of the exam changed, the content of the fraud manual changed, and the questions of the exam changed. But the changes are not so major, like let's say around 10% of the content of the exam changed. So let's understand what are these changes that happened. The first thing that ACFE introduced after the changes of the content of the exam is that the exam starting from July 12 is gonna be proctored. It's not gonna be anymore. You can open your laptop and use any browser and take the exam. Now the exam is gonna be proctored using Brometric Testing Center. So you have two options. You can take the exam in a testing center. You can go if you are in Saudi Arabia, if you are in UAE, if you are in any part of the countries where they have Brometric Testing Center, you can go physically, go to the center. I don't know if you are gonna do it in Corona, but you can do that and you can take the exam there, or you can use your own laptop. You just need a normal laptop with a camera, nothing special. Nothing like they say 360. 360, the meaning you need to move your laptop left and right so they will see you. But there's nothing special. You can go and use your normal laptop, your normal camera, and you can take the exam online from your home. But what you need to learn and know about that, you have now, based on the new system, 60 days to take the exam from the time you get your exam application approved. So they will approve your exam application and they say now you can schedule your exam. So you have 60 days to take your exam. During these 60 days, for you to take your exam, you need to go and schedule your exam. So this is a new concept. In the old days, anytime you can have the keys and you can enter take the exam. Now, no, you need to go to Brometric Testing Center and schedule the exam online. You go online, you schedule it online, or you schedule it in a testing center. You need to go find the slot that you want, the date you want, and schedule that exam. And in case you change your mind, you need to cancel it in advance. In advance, they say around 30 days. Otherwise, they are going to charge you fees. And if you don't show up for the exam, also they charge you. You need to do testing for the IT to make sure your computer is working fine 30 minutes before the time of the exam. So you need to make sure, if you are planning to take the exam, that in at least 3 to 5 days, my recommendation 5 days, before taking the exam, you go and schedule your exam. You can say, okay, I am planning to take the exam on Friday. So by Sunday, I'm gonna go and schedule my exam. I'm gonna determine the time, the date that I'm gonna take my exam. And after that, you need to go and log in 30 minutes before taking your exam to check that your camera is working fine. You need to bring your ID. They are gonna verify your ID. They are gonna verify your photo. They are gonna verify the area around you. They say, go move your computer left, move your computer right. They are gonna try to ensure that everything is okay. They are gonna monitor your screen. So you can't use any Google Translate or anything on your screen. You can't have any book in front of you because they are monitoring that you are not actually having any open book, because this is not an open book exam. You make sure nobody in the room, because they are gonna monitor the audio as well. So these are the very important tips that you need to have when you are taking the exam, because the exam now is proctored. If you look up, if you look down, if you are talking while you are taking the exam, say, the question is, you are not allowed to talk. You can't go and do all this drama when you are taking the exam. You look around for something or you carry a paper, all this not allowed. So all these stuff you need to consider when you are taking the exam. So now the exam is going to be proctored. It's going to be monitored. And after you finish the exam, and this is very important question for all of you. Okay, yeah, so I take the exam using barometric center. The meaning when I finish the exam, they are going to give me my results? No. Your results are going to come to you 3 to 5 business days after passing, after taking the exam. So you take the exam today, then barometric will say, here is a confirmation email, you have taken the exam. Then barometric will take 2 business days to send your exam to ACFE. ACFE will manually take your exam and grade it. And then they are going to send you an email saying you have passed the exam and or you have failed the exam. So someone will say, yeah, so what will happen in case I fail the exam? In case you pass the exam, good. In case you have failed the exam, you can retake the exam, but you have to pay $50 if you are taking our CFE prep course. If you are taking our CFE preparation course. If you are not taking our course, you are studying on your own, you have to pay $100 to retake the exam. Can you take it immediately? Yes. You can immediately pay the $50 if you are in our class, or pay $100 if you are not in our class and retake the exam. And again, if you fail again, you can take the exam. But in case during the 60 days you don't take the exams, or let's say you take 3 exams and 1 exam you didn't take it, that exam they consider it failed. And now you have to pay $50 to retake that exam. So my suggestion, if you are planning to take the CFE, you have 60 days, you need to prepare and pass the CFE within these 60 days. Otherwise, you are gonna have to repay for attempting the exam. There's not any more, like in the old days, we have 3 free trial. You can take the exam 1 time, 2 times, 3 times, free of charge. Now you have only 1 trial. In case you fail, you have to pay money. But based on my experience with our delegates who took the classes with us, and we have more than 2,000 delegates took the class with us, most of them, they pass from the first time. If you are focused, if you study, you can pass the exam from the first time. No need to do it 2, 3, 4, 5, 20 times. No need. If you just focus, you will be able to clear it from first time and you don't have to pay any additional fees. So this is very important update. And we are happy with this update because now no one can cheat on the exam. In the old days, someone can cheat on the exam. Someone can have books next to him. Someone can, try to Google the questions on Google and try to find the answer. Now, no one can do any of that. No one can cheat on the CFE exam. And that will add credibility to the certificate, because everyone, when you take the certificate, in the old days, they say, oh yeah, your friend took the exam for you. Now they can't say that because they know the exam is going to be monitored. So this is very important step, and upgrade for the certificate is going to add credibility to the certificate globally. Now, these are the new content. If someone asks you, what are the new changes? What are the new content? These are the new updated 2021 content that ACFE had. And I got the chance to go over it because my class is coming soon. And this is going to be our first class that we are going to be running in 2021. It's very interesting content. ACFE decided that they need to upgrade the information to cover issues related to Bitcoins, related to cybersecurity, related to the new scams, the new techniques, the new regulations, the new techniques for fraud examination. So all these issues are covered in the class. So how much additional information? Like I say, it's not so much. It's around 10% additional information. So definitely you are going to have new questions in the exam. But the rest, 90%, what we have studied before, it's still the same. So you just need to go and learn this new concept. And definitely ACFE, they are going to ask questions about these new concepts. So in our class, we are going to highlight, we are going to say these are new concepts. So focus on it, because definitely you are going to get additional questions about it in the exam. So this is the updated outline for 2021 that ACFE had published. Now, like I said, starting from July 2021, no longer you have free retake. In case you fail the exam, you have to pay, again, $50 to retake the exam. And once you pay the $50, if you are studying with us to retake the exam, they will give you another chance. You can schedule your exam and take it. But again, if you focus with us, you will be able to clear the exam within 4 weeks. Every week, we study one subject. You take the exam over the weekend, and you can clear it. But in case you fail in any of the parts, you can retake the exam, but you have to pay $50 if you are attending our class, or $100 if you are studying on your own. Now, the big question that everyone is asking, why everyone is interested in the CFE? And I can answer you. I get calls daily. Someone say, Iyad, I have 25 years experience in investigation. I say, great. He said, but I want CFE. I said, why? You have 25 years of experience. He said, every time I try to apply for a job, they will say, even you have 25 years experience, without the CFE, we will not consider you. So CFE is fundamental for anyone who's working in internal audit. You say, yeah, why internal audit? Because in internal audit today, especially in the age of Corona, so many cases when they are starting as an audit, they end up in fraud investigation, or they end up as violation or corruption. At the same time, if you are working in compliance, if you are working in investigation, in fraud, if you are working in controls, finance, accounting, even if you are working as a manager inside the organization, you need to understand where are the issues that can be fraudulent related to billing, related to invoicing, related to contract, related to purchasing. And at the same time, figure out what are the fundamentals that we need to have from internal control standpoint, compliance, ethics, to ensure that these fraud are going to be prevented. And at the same time, how can we investigate cases related to fraud? So CFE, the demand on it is massive, especially today, where fraud is at the highest point ever in history. So also, CFE can help you in increasing your salary. If you are earning CFE, globally, your salary will increase around 34%, and in the Middle East, around 63%. If you are in Saudi Arabia, you will get much better opportunities. If you are in Middle East, you will have more opening for you. And at the same time, you know, CFE in some of the countries like Saudi Arabia is covered by the government. So they have a program called Hadaf. They will pay for Saudis for taking the CFE. So all the fees of the class and the examination is paid by that program. Or other countries, they have certain some kind of support. For example, employers, they are sponsoring the exam, or they are sponsoring the training. So you need to see whatever opportunities you have in these countries or your companies for you to be able to earn the certificate. Check with your company if you are corporate alliance. Maybe in that way they are covering part of your fees. Now someone will tell me, Iyad, for me to study and pass the CFE exam, I need 6 months of studying. Yes, I know. So many of the delegates who became certified fraud examiner, it took them 6 months to 8 months to study. Why? Because they need to study this fraud manual. The fraud manual is around 2,000 pages. Imagine you need to study it and understand it and figure out all the concepts. And then you need to prepare yourself by answering 1,500 questions and memorize all that and take the exam. But there is a shortcut. The shortcut is attending our class. You don't need to read that 2,000 pages. When I studied for CFE, this is what I did. I had to go and read everything. But today, you know, we have a shortcut for you. The CFE exam, if you are not aware of the structure of the exam, is 4 parts. We have one related to fraud prevention and deterrence, one related to financial transaction, one related to fraud investigation, and one related to legal elements of fraud. They are not related to each other. So you can take any order of this exam. You can start with whatever you feel it's more convenient for you to start with. But at the same time, these exams are multiple choice questions and true and false. So they are not essay, they are not difficult questions. They are a little bit tricky, but if you understand the concepts that we explain in the class, you will be able to clear your exam. You are gonna get around 90 questions multiple choice and 10 questions true and false. So the questions that you are gonna get, in the old days, they have timer. They mean you need to answer them with 75 seconds. Today, with the new system, with the Brometric, you only have 2 hours. You have 2 hours to clear 100 questions. So each one of these exams, they are 100 questions, and you have 2 hours to clear the exam with them. So once you finish the exam, you submit it, and the ACFE will send you a result within 3 to 5 business days. So this is the structure of the exam now. There is no more timer that you have one question, you have 75 seconds, and the time will expire. You have 2 hours for 100 questions for every part. Now, how can you become certified fraud examiners? The step for you to become certified fraud examiner, number one, you need to join the ACFE as a member. Don't worry. If you join our class, we will do that for you. We will enroll you as a member and we will pay for your membership. Then you need to prepare for the CFE exam. You need to prepare by buying the CFE preparation course that they have, which is the 1,500 questions. You need to buy the manual. You need to get the study guide. Don't worry. If you enroll with us, we do all that for you. We get you access to the software. We get you the manual and we get you the study guide. Then you need to apply for the exam. And this is very important step. So many delegates, they say, yeah, I'm ready to take the exam. I said, did you do your CFE application? He said, what? What application? Without completing the CFE application, that you need to go and upload your college university degree, you need to upload your transcript, one of them, the university degree or transcript. Certification is not important. If you don't have certification, ignore that section. You need to upload your information related to your job description. No need letter of experience. Only they need your title, your job description, and fraud-related tasks. So you need to include fraud-related tasks, like conducting fraud examination, fraud risk assessment, fraud risk management, whatever task related to fraud in your job description. And you need 3 recommendation letters. This is very important. 3 recommendation letters from coworkers working inside your organization or your previous organization. So you need to get 3 recommendation letters. It's not a special letter. ACFE, they give you a standard form. You just need to download this form and your coworker will sign it. It's just a form saying, I recommend you to take the exam for CFE. That's it. And they sign. It's just like a part of the process. It's nothing formal. So you need to have 3 recommendations and you need to upload your photo plus your job description, plus your university degree, plus the 3 recommendations and submit them. At least you need to submit them 5 days before your date where you are going to schedule your exam. Not the date you are going to take your exam, the day you are going to schedule your exam. So let's say if you are planning to take your exam, let's say on August 5, today is the day where you need to submit your CFE application. Don't wait. If you are planning to take your exam on, let's say, August 15, so maybe by August 3 or 4, you submit your exam application because ACFE will take 5 business days at least. I'm saying at least, it may take more for them to approve your CFE exam application. And this is very important concept. Without the approval of your CFE application, you will not be able to schedule your exam. So if there are missing documents or the recommendation is not signed or the date is wrong or your college degree is not accepted, that will delay your ability to take the exam. So my recommendation, if you are enrolled in our classes or you are taking the exam on your own, try to complete your CFE application as soon as possible. Do it very quickly. So you will be able to take the exam anytime you can. Without application, no exam. And don't say, well, I will do it later. No, do it as soon as possible. So in that way, you will be able to take the exam and clear it quickly. And we will help you step by step if you are with us in the classes in how to complete your CFE exam application. After you do that, you need to go and take the exam. And you will pass the exam and then you become certified fraud examiner. So these are the 4 steps for you to become certified fraud examiners. Now, how can we help you in this step? Usually, if you want to study on your own, it's going to take you a lot of time to study. Compared to us, we have made the class very easy, where we are going to teach you the class over 4 weeks. We start from our next class from August 8th to September 1st. Every week, we have the classes 3 days a week. 2 hours a day in the evening from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Dubai time. And in that way, we cover some concepts. You go, you practice the questions in the CFE prep course, and then next day you come. We study some concept. You practice the question in the CFE prep course. Next day, we study some concept. You practice the questions. Then you are ready. You are ready to go and take the CFE exam over the weekend. So with this format, we have thousands of delegates pass the exam with us in less than 4 weeks. So it's highly recommended. It's not effective anymore to do it in 4 days because in 4 days, number one, you will not be able to schedule all your exams. Number two, you'll not be able to study. So the best format is 4 weeks. You study with us every week, 3 days a week, the subjects related to one part, and then you take your exam on the week. So remember, if you decided to join our class, my recommendation, by August 6 or 7, you schedule your exam to be in August 13 or 14. So you study, and then by the end of the week, you take the exam. But don't wait until then. Schedule also your other exam. So after, by August 12 or 13, schedule your exam for the financial section by August 20 or 21. And after that, by August 19 or 20, schedule your law exam to be in August 27 or 28. So always try to schedule your exam at least 5 to 6 days before the time you are going to take your exam. Why? So you will make sure you have a spot, because maybe they don't have any slots online. So you don't want to delay that. You study with us 1 week, you take exam over the weekend, you can clear the exam within 4 weeks. What if you fail in one of the exams? Don't worry. If you fail in one of the exams, ignore it now. Wait until the class finish, and then you can retake it again. But what we give you in the class, we give you everything you need for you to pass the exam. So what's the meaning of that? We give you something that's very unique. No one can get it unless they enroll in our CFE class. And what is that? We give you what we call it the study guide. ACFE, they give us. It's not something we created. They give us a book, summary book, 75 pages covering every one of these sections. Not 2,000 pages, 75 pages. And these pages are highlighted with the questions in the exam that you are going to get. So we give you the pages like this, and the pages are highlighted with the questions in the exam. The pages are highlighted with the question in the exam. And this exactly what you are going to get in the exam. Exactly. Whatever questions you are going to get in the exam is based on whatever ACFE said that this is important, focus on it, is a question in the exam. It's not something I created. So ACFE is giving you the focus points rather than reading 2,000 pages. They are giving you the focus points that you need to study, and they are going to ask you about these focus points. They are not going to ask you about something else. So if you study with us, you get the 75 pages for every part. We will ship it to you wherever you are in your city. And plus, you are going to get our lectures. And our lectures are going to be live like this, where you are going to be able to ask questions. At the same time, our lectures are going to be recorded, so you can watch them later in case you miss some of the concepts or you need to study certain subjects. Plus, we give you a very interesting concept called summary video. So let's say, like now, you are ready to take the exam, but you say, yeah, I wish I can give you a call and you can guide me quickly over like 30 minutes about the important concepts. Well, we created videos where it will explain the important concept quickly, in half hour, in 45 minutes. So you watch it and that will tell you, okay, focus on this. They are going to ask you about this. They are going to ask you about this quickly. But not only that, we created in Arabic and in English. So I recommend if you are studying in English, but even if your English is very good, but you are Arabic speaker, that you watch the Arabic and English version. So we give you that. That's an additional bonus. At the same time, when we teach the class in English 100%, but also we explain the major concepts and terminology in Arabic. So if you are Arabic speaker, you'll be able to understand them properly. So this is what we do to guide you step by step for you to be able to prepare and pass the CFE exam in the easiest way possible. So this is how we do it. We study 1 week, we finish. We study the other week, we finish. We study the week after, and in that way, you will be certified fraud examiner in 4 weeks. Is it possible? 100%. We have delegates who took it and they passed the exam in less than 4 weeks because they say, yeah, the lectures are recorded. I can go over them quickly and I can take the exam. But our recommendations, do it 4 weeks. You don't want to add so much pressure on you. Now, someone will say, so what is the cost? Well, the cost is this. The package that we will give you is including everything you need. We will pay for your membership. Someone will say, I'm already a CFE member. If you are already a CFE member, we will pay for your membership next year. So you will not lose anything. It's a package, so we can't change it. So you will pay for the package and we will pay for your membership next year. Also, we will pay for your CFE exam application fee, which is $450. And we will pay for your CFE prep course, which is the questions that you are going to practice for the exam. Someone say, I already bought the CFE prep course. If you bought the CFE prep course within the last 2 years, we can give you additional $400 discount and upgrade it to the 2021 version. So this is what we will do for you in case you bought it in the last 2 years. $400 discount and upgrade you to the latest version. We will pay for your CFE study workbook, which is this the study guide that I told you that we will send it to you, to your home country. We will give you the fraud examination manual as an online version. You will get access to the CFE flashcards, and you will get a certificate of 30 CBEs for attending our class, and you can attend my live classes and recorded sessions. So this is the full package that we have. The price for this package, if you would like to enroll, is $3,994, so around $4,000. But now we have a special promotion, and the special promotion is extended. If you register before August 5th, if you register before August 5th, we will get 50% discount. So you will pay only $1,997 plus VAT if you are in UAE. If you are not in UAE, there's no VAT. So it's gonna be $1,997. So around $2,000 for the package. So if you think about it, it's cheaper than if you want to do self-study. If you add all these items and you decide to do it self-study, it will be more expensive for you to do it. So my recommendation, if you want to do it, this is the right time to do it. In the old days, when we do the classes face-to-face, the minimum cost after discount was $3,000. So now it's less than $2,000 for you to get the whole package. And I think it's much better to do it online because face-to-face, we do it over 4 days. It's so much pressure. Now you have your free time in the evening. You can attend the classes with us. You can study on your own and you can take the exam. Someone will say, yeah, so if I attend your class, I have to take the exam within 60 days. No, if you want to start with the class first, you can start with the class and you don't submit your CFE exam application. Later, after 1 month, 2 months, 1 year, when you are ready, you can take the exam. So you have a time for 2 years to complete your exam. You don't need to complete it within 60 days. But if you want my recommendation, attend our class within 4 weeks, you can clear the exam. But if you want to take more time, you can. You can take the exam later at any time you want. So with this format that we have, we already have so many delegates who attended our classes. We have delegates who attended our face-to-face classes that we have done before Corona. And we have, the good news, more than 1,000 delegates passed our classes face-to-face. I've been delivering the CFE classes with ACFE now for 8 years. Now it's my 8 years anniversary in August. It's been 8 years journey. We have delivered with ACFE more than 60 CFE classes over the last 8 years. And we have massive success. At the same time, for our online classes, we have massive success. Our classes, around 150 to 200 delegates joining our classes. Someone say, so how they are going to interact? I do the same format. I deliver the concept first, like what I'm doing now. Then I open the chance for question and answer. At the same time, during the session, they can write in the chat any question related to what I'm talking about, and I can address the issue directly. So it's a very interactive session. So these are some of the classes that we have conducted, and they were massively successful. So far, I'm so happy to tell you that we have more than 1,000 delegates who passed the CFE with us over the last 1 year only with our online classes. 1,000 delegates attended the class with us within 4 weeks, and they were able to clear their exam. So if you are serious and you would like to do it, it's possible, 100%. You follow our schedule, you stick whatever we do, you focus on the highlights that we give you in the study material, you watch our videos, and you will be able to clear the exam and become certified fraud examiner within 4 weeks. So this is the main concept that I would like to go with you over to explain to you what are the major changes, what's gonna happen. Let me summarize. What are the major changes that are happening for the CFE for 2021? For 2021, number one, the exam now, it's a global exam. It's not anymore international and US. Number two, the exam now is gonna be monitored. So ACFE is gonna be conducting the exam through Prometric Center, and you need to schedule your exam in advance. So you need to make sure your CFE application is submitted in advance so you can schedule your exam on time. Number three, The content of the exam changed. So now we have updated material related to fraud examination. And finally, in case you fail the exam, you have to pay to retake the exam. $50 if you are attending the class with us, $100 if you are studying on your own. So I wish you the best in your journey in becoming certified fraud examiner. And I hope that we can help you if you would like to join our CFE exam review courses. We conduct our courses every other month. So we have a course in August, we have one in October, we have one in December, and we have courses next year. And hopefully next year we can do it face to face. But as of now, the online version and the virtual version is the cheapest, the most effective way for you to study and pass the CFE exam with us without any issue. So I hope that this gave you an overview of whatever you need to learn about the new CFE exam, and I wish you the best with your career and with your certification process.